The final stage is when you get to no hope. No hope that you'll ever get any better. No hope that things will ever be any better. No hope that you could ever be forgiven for the things that you've done. No hope that God would ever receive you. That's one of the greatest tools Satan has, is to get you so condemned, fall into the condemnation of Satan, that you think that God would never forgive you.